Hey, Garber. You there, buddy?
Yeah, I'm here.
Little Birdie told me the mayor just walked in.
Can I talk to him?
Can he hear me?
How does he know I'm here? Does he have a camera in here?
Can he hear me?
We can all hear you here. Yes.
Good. So tell him I want to make him a deal. Tell him I make him a deal right now.
Okay. All right.
Well, come on, speak up, Mr. Mayor. Come on, you're talking to your constituents. We got a train full of registered voters. Don't you care? Don't you care about your voters?
This is not a good idea, Your Honor. Don't talk. Don't engage with him. I know what I'm doing. I've been doing this for a long time, Your Honor.
Come on, buddy, speak up.
You gotta hit the blue button there, Your Honor.
Yes, this is the mayor.
Hey, good to meet you, man. Hey, listen, tell me this, is this true? I read that you make like $1 a year to be a mayor of New York, is that true?
Yes, but at least it's honest work.
After taxes, that's like 87 cents, isn't it?
Yes.
Don't bullshit me, man. It would take like 3,000 years to pay off that suit that you're wearing. What do you got, $20-30 million or something like that? You don't get that without screwing someone, that's screwing everyone. I'm sure your wife knows something about that, huh?
You said you had a deal for me.
Yeah, I do have a deal. I want to make you a deal. I want to tell you, you could come down here and I will trade you for all these passengers in the train. How's that? Okay, you could save the lives of 17 New Yorkers. That's a good deal. What do you think?
Give us a moment.
Okay. I'll give you a moment.
You turn this into a circus, you're gonna get someone else killed, right? Now you enter this world, exit it.
Okay, time's up. What's the deal?
It's a very nice offer, but I'm afraid I'm gonna have to decline.
Oh, good, because if you begged me, I wouldn't give you that deal, man. You think anyone cares about a philandering asshole like you? If the city of New York would love me to pull the fucking trigger on you, brother. Hey, Garber, man, this is the guy who's trying to get rid of you, my man.
Keep talking to
him. Listen.
Did you believe this shit?
You gotta calm.
I mean, you don't think he broke the same rules that we broke? He knows it, I know it, we all fucking know it.
All right,
hey. He can eat shit.
You're
breaking up.
You tell him he can fucking kiss
I like
my
the deal.
Ass.
I think it's a good deal, but you're
fuck
tearing
you,
up.
Fuck you, Mr. Mayor. Right? Now, I want my fucking money now. You understand me? Now.
Just tell him the money.
He got you. The money's on the way.
Yeah. He's like a used car salesman, this asshole. He can lick my bunghole, motherfucker.